Guys, truth be told, Sasha is still obsessed with Thando. You like it or not? Guys, listen. After I watched that live with Panda and Sasha, I'm sure guys you all have seen the live now. It's crazy how this thing is going right now. And I want you guys to listen to what Panda said after the live to show Uti this is crazy as fans to see Sasha going crazy about the ex, which is Thando, like that. Guys, this is extremely insane. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. You know what time it is. If it's your first time here, please make sure you do subscribe to the channel because we coming with more videos, baby. And please don't forget to order the sneakers, Drip Store Plus. You know the plug. I got you every day, every way. As you can see, guys, I've been doing deliveries like crazy, you know. Yeah, guys, thank you for the support, the love that you've been giving me. You know, I've been meeting many fans in person, exchanging the product. You know, you give me the money, I give you the shoe. Nami, guys, I just got the plug from Drip Store Plus. You know, they just give me the best quality of sneakers. I've been posting them, you've seen them. Oh, there's still a box here. This one, it haven't been delivered, man. I will deliver it when the owner of this shoe, she said she's gonna come and take it Sunday, which is tomorrow. So guys, this one is gonna go. I've been with this shoe maybe like 2 weeks. No, 2 weeks. Yeah, no, like I mean like 4 days, not 2 weeks. Yeah, this shoe, if you watched my previous video, you've seen this shoe. So it's going. So guys, Drip Store Plus is doing the most when it comes to sneakers. Ask people who are ordering and shit. Remember, no scamming shit, cash on delivery. Who does that? And the iPhones too at affordable price. You know who to contact. Your boy Mac and the building, baby. Without wasting much of your time, listen. Back to the video, guys. It's sad to see Sasha playing hard to get. What do I mean by that? Listen, Sasha been playing dumb to Thando. Thando been looking for like Sasha's love back, but Sasha said it would say, "Bro, you did me dirty. I'll never cry for you. I'll never come and linger you to love me." But it's crazy after watching that, guys. You saw that live, ne? So here on this video, I'ma post a response of Panda after the live. Panda was explaining with haibo, you the one who said you don't want what you call you don't want Thando anymore. And guys, we didn't know that Sasha and Panda were beefing. They were no longer talking. So do you think this was a revenge? When I say revenge, you heard with guys, I wasn't talking to you, Panda, and then now jiggy, you are sleeping with my ex, which is wrong. And then he went on live complaining, blah 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 blah. So guys, what do you think? We saw everybody's crying with Sasha is still obsessed with Jacobs, I mean with Thando. Like, how is Jacob feeling? Guys, listen. How would you feel when you see your ex doing like that? I mean your boyfriend doing like that, obsessed with the ex. Hey, you did me wrong there too. You're not supposed to do that. Listen. Do you care? First of all, you and Panda were not talking, but now you're making it a big deal. And guys, if we check, Panda said it was okay. I'm not gonna post the video. Let me explain. Yeah? Let me explain. Panda said, "Bro, you obsessed with Thando. Yeah? The way how you obsessed with Thando, even when if you do your videos, you do your videos about your ex, my ex this." And if you check, guys, Sasha's videos on YouTube, like lately, it's about the ex, my ex, my ex. She like he even made a video saying to Thando, to me, to Jacobs, "My ex passed away. My ex this, putting my ex on a PP, everything ex, everything." Guys, honestly speaking, we know Thando and Sasha, they were that couple that they think they were. Everybody knows, we would say they were the most loved couple. But Thando did fuck up, yes, of course. She mustn't be punished for that. She tried to apologize a thousand times. But the nigga had a pride and told Thando, which I cannot do that. He went and sleep with Manley, but the friend of Thando isn't a punishment. But now it's Chai. So Thando is dating Sasha's ex-friend, which is Panda. Of which Sasha believes, Oguti, bro, what you did me dirty. I thought you were my brother. We thought we were family. Why are you sleeping with my ex? Guys, so I want you to tell me, Oguti, like what's going on? Like I'm trying to understand, Oguti. But first, I'm trying to catch a flight. You see, like I'm trying to catch a flight. Oguti, bro, I've been seeing this thing. I was like, okay, you know what? This is not it. Okay, we know what's Tando. I mean, Sasha is wrong by saying many things about the ex, but is the ex gonna be happy to hear this? But guys, judging from this whole thing, this shows Uguti Sasha is still obsessed with Uthando. Period. That one there, guys, we don't have to debate. We don't have to like argue. We all know the truth. Sasha is still obsessed with Tando. Period. We don't have to say no because they were friends. I see a lot of people that are defending. No, he's doing this because they were friends. God, guys, listen. You were dating. You saw the way how he was crying on the mirror. You can clearly see with this guy, he is still looking for something. If I was Jacob, I swear I was gonna leave that relationship immediately with immediate effect. With him, so you know what? Pack your things and go to your ex. Because it seems like you're crying for your ex like crazy more than me now. Instead of you paying attention to me, but you're going to the ex, which is crazy. So, guys, I'm gonna leave my video here. Please don't forget to order your sneakers, your iPhone at affordable price, bro. We're doing a giveaway. If you buy more sneakers like crazy, you might get yours for free, man. Who knows? Shoes at affordable price. Don't be like Stando. Don't be like Sasha and cry for your ex. We don't cry for our exes while you're dating. I'm so disappointed, guys. Like, I just gotta open a YouTube channel and diss this guy like crazy. I'm kidding. Psych! But then, guys, no, don't be like Sasha, man. Like, I used to nanya this. But then, after seeing this, we saw the baby Daisy thing and we thought maybe the guy is loving Jacobs and he's acting like. But, guys, Sasha lately, he is not himself. Tell me if I'm lying. Sasha lately is acting a little weird, but ever since he started to date Jacobs. And then God, this guy doesn't love Jacobs, man. After watching that live, no. No.